Quartararo is 3.4
seconds faster for Quartararo that time around.
Fabio Quartararo is smelling an unlikely victory here, putting real pressure on Oliveira. A 1:38.749 then from Quartararo. The gap down to 3.4 seconds.
Oliveira must have been setting a pretty comfortable rhythm out, but he'll be getting the hurry up now from his team on the pit wall when he comes next time around. We'll now see if Oliveira does have some more pace in hand or whether he's at his limit, just setting the pace he is, because KTM will now be alerting Oliveira.